I'll switch back to my All Clips view. And now I'd like to show you another way to keep track and order your videos by using catalogues. Here in the library, there is a catalogue section where I can create my own catalogues. And in doing so, we can see the possibilities they offer. We can see this icon next to the catalogue section, and if we click it, a new catalogue is created. We can rename it straight away, so I'll call it City, and confirm with Enter. If I wanted to rename it, I would simply click on the name again and change it to, for example, In the City. If we look at the clips by scrolling through them, we can see that there are basically two themes. One, In the City, and the other, From the Plains. To organize these clips, I'd like to have two catalogues, one for the city clips and another for the aeroplane clips. First of all, I'd like to assign clips to the In the City catalogue. And to do this, we have a few options. One method is to simply drag and drop the clips onto the catalogue. Once again, we are not moving the clips, but rather assigning them to the catalogues. And so the All Clips section still contains all 476 clips, no matter how many I assign to the In the City catalogue. If you have a large library, dragging and dropping individual clips is a somewhat inefficient method, and so you can also mark multiple clips and assign them that way. One way is to draw around the desired clips via click and drag. If you click in an empty area and drag over a group of clips, you can select them all. You need not worry about having duplicates in a catalogue, as only one copy can exist within the catalogue. Even when placing the same six clips multiple times, the number remains the same here. Another method is to select, for example, the last clip in a section of clips I need, and then, whilst keeping the Shift button pressed, select the first in the section. This is a typical function as used in many situations. And then I can drag and drop the entire selection into my catalogue. Next to the mouse pointer, I can see how many clips were selected. Now I have changed to my flying boat section, and I would like these clips to have their own catalogue. So I'll first of all create a catalogue called Flying Boat. Then I'll select the first clip in the selection, and then I'll choose the final clip needed, whilst holding the Shift key down. And then I'll move these clips together into the Flying Boat catalogue. I'll switch to the In the City catalogue in order to show you how to remove specific clips from a catalogue. You simply right-mouse click on the clip to be removed and choose Remove from the catalogue, and it is removed. Obviously, the clip is still in the library All Clips section. You can also delete a catalogue. If you select a catalogue and click the eye icon, you can choose Delete and confirm with Yes, and it is deleted. Of course, the clips themselves are not deleted, but are still in the All Clips section.